A softer, gentler way for space tourists to take a flight up, not on rockets, but space balloons.
Okay, and the first place to take flight on one will be, of course, here in Central Florida. Why not? West 2 Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler looks at this latest movement in space tourism.
A new factory ribbon cutting, but unlike any ever before. West 2 News First exclusively brought you behind the scenes of space tourist startup Space Perspective earlier in the month. Tuesday, the space balloon company officially opening its doors to the public, investors, local leaders, and partners.
So we go up under a balloon, which goes at a blazing 12 miles an hour. So very slowly ascending, takes 2 hours to get. Then we essentially float on top of the Earth's atmosphere, sort of like an ice cube floating on water.
Then a slow 2-hour descent into the ocean, a total of 6 hours in what the company calls a space lounge in their Neptune capsules. Those two will be manufactured at the company's campus at the Space Coast Regional Airport. Each ticket, $125,000, already 1,600 have put down a deposit to fly. Not seeing Blue Origin or Virgin Galactic as competitors.
Right, we're the slowest to go up, sort of the smoothest, and I think from doing our kind of an experience, people might then go on to Blue or Virgin, but it's certainly designed to be the most accessible.
But like space tourist rocket companies, they are regulated by the FAA and the Coast Guard for splashdown.
Because of the uniqueness of the space balloon, all the manufacturing equipment here had to be custom made, including these two 600-foot long tables so that two balloons can be made at the same time.
A new balloon each time there's a flight, so once they are fully operational, that means a steep increase in production and the need for more workers, expected to double the 140 current jobs in the next few years.
For me, it's really invigorating to know that this technology also sees this is the best place to be located for a space-related industry and business.
First test flight to come by the end of the year. First paying passengers will fly inside the Neptune by mid-2024. In Titusville, Scott Heidler, West 2 News. Nancy.